Breast pain is extremely common, yet incredibly frustrating for patients and providers. Almost all women experience breast pain at some time during their life. It's important to know that breast pain in general is not a sign of breast cancer. When evaluating breast pain, it's important to think about whether it's unilateral or bilateral, whether it's diffuse throughout the breast or focally involving one particular area, and whether it's constant or is it an intermittent pain. These characteristics can be clues to the underlying cause. Typically, unilateral focal pain should be evaluated with imaging. There are many causes of breast pain, but by far the most common is related to hormones, and particularly hormone changes. The pain may correspond with a menstrual cycle or may be off cycle. It's very common in the perimenopausal time period. The pain can be diffuse and bilateral, however, oftentimes may involve only one breast or even one focal area within the breast. Medications are another common cause of breast pain. Birth control pills, hormone replacement, or any other medication that indirectly affects hormones. Breast cysts are also a frequent cause of breast pain. They are a component of fibrocystic breasts, which is basically a normal variant. Cysts are constantly changing, filling up with fluid and shrinking back down, but this change can be uncomfortable. There may be an underlying palpable lump. Costochondritis is a difficult to diagnose but fairly common condition involving inflammation of the cartilage between the ribs. It tends to cause focal pain, typically is no predisposing injury. Other musculoskeletal issues are common causes of breast pain, but frequently underdiagnosed. Any issue with the shoulder, neck, or spine can refer the pain into that corresponding breast. It may be due to an injury or chronic changes like arthritis. Caffeine is another thing that can cause breast pain. Increased caffeine use can cause increased cysts or pain. Some women seem to be more sensitive to this. While the data linking caffeine and breast pain is somewhat lacking, it is an easy thing to try cutting down on if you have ramped up your caffeine use. Support issues can also be a cause of breast pain. This may be simply a poor-fitting bra or dramatic changes in weight or very large breast size. An injury to the breast can cause a hematoma or internal bruising. These can be quite uncomfortable and take a very long time to resolve. Increased stress is something that we see very commonly in women with breast pain. Not sure of the exact pathophysiology, but there is definite correlation. Could this be related to anxiety or depression as well? Some other causes of breast pain include issues deeper within the chest. Could it be heartburn or related to stomach issues? Is there an underlying cardiac etiology or a pulmonary issue? Fibromyalgia and some of the other poorly understood conditions can also cause breast or musculoskeletal chest wall pain. There are several common treatments that are prescribed for these different causes of pain. These include evening primrose oil, vitamin E supplementation, non-steroidal anti-inflammatory medications such as Tylenol, ibuprofen, or Motrin, cutting down on caffeine, hormone regulation with birth control pills or hormone supplements, or treating the underlying condition if there is something like a musculoskeletal issue causing the pain. Breast pain usually involves detective work to try and identify the underlying cause. And unfortunately, what happens frequently is that the pain goes away before you get to the bottom of what was causing it. The good news is, breast pain usually is a self-limited condition. Thank you for watching. Please click subscribe to see more of our content or go to MAMMOGUIDE.COM to learn more about breast imaging.